Hamburg Süd was founded in 1871 amid the mood of enthusiasm engendered by the birth of the German Empire. The object of the company, the Articles of Association stated, was to establish a regular liner connection between Hamburg and Brazil and the La Plata states. In the same year, first under charter and then with the company's own steamers, a monthly service to Rio de Janeiro, Bahia and Santos via Lisbon was inaugurated. In spring 1872, the service was extended to La Plata. By 1880, Hamburg Süd already had 9 ships. A mere 10 years later, the number had tripled. Trade with South America was a dangerous endeavor at the end of the 19th century. Most feared was the deadly yellow fever, which would strike down entire ships' crews. So, in 1892, Hamburg Süd leased the Ilha das Palmas, an island off Santos, and set up a quarantine station providing medical care. Later, the company bought the island. Alongside meat from Argentina and Uruguay, coffee became the principal cargo carried by the Hamburg Süd ships returning to Europe from South America. Answering the demand in Europe, its cultivation had begun to replace the established sugarcane crop in the middle of the 19th century. By 1906, the South American state was supplying 97% of world demand for coffee. The Bahia in the 1880s, discharging coffee. In 1888, Hamburg Süd signed a treaty with the Emperor of Brazil, Pedro II. The monarch granted the company freedom of movement and broad freedom of action in all Brazilian waters. In international law, a unique event between a sovereign and a private company. Soon, the carriage of passengers was added to the cargo business. First, it was Spanish seasonal workers crossing to Brazil for the coffee harvest. Later, emigrants. Since the 1880s, regular German colonies had been forming, especially in southern Brazil. In the 4 decades following the formation of Hamburg Süd, the number of passengers sailing to South America on the company's ships rose steadily, from just under 2,000 a year to almost 60,000 in 1911. It was the beginning of the rise of Hamburg Süd to the internationally most important shipping company in the trade with South America.